It's him or me. That's what he said. But I can't choose between a vegan and a pothead. So I chose you because you're sweet and you give me lots of loving and you eat meat. Never lie, and you don't cheat, and you don't have any bad. Do I deserve to be the one who will feed you breakfast, lunch, and dinner, and take you to the park at dawn? We'll